our building tomorrow, today.
Hi. No need to be afraid. I was wondering if you could help me.
Who are you?
I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
That's the gist of what I remember.
Thanks for having my back. Hi. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
Here's what I know in a nutshell.
Thanks. Take care of yourself. Greetings, stranger. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Gunfire!
Huh.
Hello.
Why are you here?
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director? Awesome. Thanks.
Oh, what?
Check your rounds. Make sure you got a full load.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good. Really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
If inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No!
I'm sorry she hurt you. But I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good.